player from Fairbanks. It's Aaron! Make a little noise for these people. Somebody's working. Official timeout. Be there.
The crowd of the shoulders, I don't know.
Standing there for Orange.
another five.
Another five for Catnado.
Look, corresponding amounts on the score.
I know, and we got a panty pass out there. Number 289 for Knox Fox taking over.
And the fucking pool before.
We can put any points on the board.
But we've got a jammer for each team.
It is not a jammer.
Called by the Roller Girls.
miss your chance. I think it's still just a buck, but you can buy a duck and chuck it in the bucket. There at halftime, see what your luck is. So, there's a duck chuck. Yes, these are the chuck ducks tonight. See if anybody can chuck it in the bucket and split the take, I believe it. Some ducks. That man right outside the door, he's got a green shirt on, he just raised his hand and waved back. Man, recognition. Yes, he's the head duck chucker. Ducks is something we always do. Just a buck. Try your luck. Get ducks and chuck it out of the bucket.
I should be an English teacher.
Yeah.
And we want to thank our sponsors tonight. Interior Graphics Printing, Miguel, and Fit Body Boot Camp. cherry or monster up there for Orange Crush. And Sherlock and Lotus sizing things up from the back.
Sherlock and Lotus met hard. Seriously.
They'll start the next jam down one square in the Citadel.
just doesn't say, okay. Pull the plug.
Working hard, making tons of money for coming to do that.
awesome songs on the track for Fairbanks. And in there for the Orange Crush, 454 Pure and Rage. Pure and Rage, cycling back behind Sweater Kit. And, oh, she makes it out of the pack. She takes the mean jam status for Fairbanks. Awesome songs.
And she's walking on the floor, five pure and rage, but awesome jam. She did get 2 points on that one from the Roller Girls.
Nemesis of the Turtles. Shredder is on the track. Sherlock and Logan. Janet from Fairbanks. Always good.
Donation
of Denali Donut being raffled off for two $5 for a ticket, $5 for three of them. So yeah, a donation from Jason.
I did not eat donuts. I didn't know there was a thing. But if it's between here and Anchorage, I'll stop there.
Oh yeah.
But you know Jason's Donuts. It's now located by Garden Island Deli. It's an awesome little donut shop. They used to be on College Road, but now they actually have their own storefront.
Garden Island.
On Illinois Street. They're the morning party of Jason's Donuts.
Down there by the diner. Right?
Right next to the diner.
Oh, so you can go to the diner, have breakfast, and go have donuts.
No, you can just go straight to Jason's Donuts.
Oh, donuts for breakfast and dessert?
Yes.
I realize most people don't have dessert for breakfast. I'm good. A little ice cream on my waffle, that's okay.
They sell out fast. They really do. It's a great new shop.
So, I guess they're awesome. I've been trying to lose weight, so I avoid donuts. That diabetes, something's gonna kill me. Now I know. sales.
Pretty awesome, brother.
Awesome. It's good.
We need more participants, though. Make it fun.
Spend the buck, Chucky Duck. That's going to be between the bouts tonight. Hey, a whole bucket of nuts is only 15. You get 12 for 10, or a dollar each. There's deals everywhere you look. Those are my deals. Donuts.
Get out there and get to know some of the people involved. And then you're going to take a chance of escaping the show.
You can go to Facebook and check out the page, FBXRG.
Did you know you can donate to Fairbanks Rollergirls anytime you shop? That's right, you can link your Brett Myers rewards card to Fairbanks Rollergirls, and then instead of trying to remember, just add $7 or $8 to the track, and all the people will make it back. Speaking of making it back, we're almost done with this intermission. It's official.
Jammer, you are
rock and roll. Taking the lead, Jim Stennis. Fairbanks Rollergirls.
We've had a change in the jam now, Mike. We've got number 47, Nikita.
I guess she just bounced in and filled the club.
Yeah.
jumping.
you can get so many more $12. You can get a whole bucket of ducks for $15. And I think for $6. Go ask that guy in the green shirt.
Shredder out there, starting off the jam.
Tornado. Both stuck in the back of the pack. Soccer. Tornado struggles. Tornado takes the lead jab, though.
Better spread the word that we coming.
double duck buddy.
Thank you. Favorite of mine, fishing food.
which explains a lot.
Whistle. 324, Jerry's Little Monster pushes right through the crowd.